It's true then? We found the Salarian Ark?
Sam, tactical. It looks like the Archon captured it. The ships are tethered.
What's the plan?
I'm working on it. Sam, connect me to the Moshai.
On screen.
Ryder, it's good to see you again.
We've located the Archon ship. It's more complicated than we thought, so I wanted to make sure we knew what we were looking for.
It was a large remnant relic depicting Meridian. It's in his private chamber. His sanctum, he called it. He's very proud of that relic.
That's what we needed. I appreciate it.
And I appreciate what you're doing for all of us. But be careful. I've seen the Archon's cruelty. I hope you don't.
That makes two of us. Thank you for your help, Moshai.
Of course. I wish you well.
Okay, we play this right. Not only do we get away with the relic, we save the Salarians. I say we get onto the Ark, assess the situation, then sneak onto the Ketchup through the tether.
A feasible approach. Currently, Ark Pachero is on standby. Only its stasis facilities are online.
What about the Salarians?
Unknown.
You heard the Moshai. Who knows what the Archon's capable of?
If he's done anything to those Salarians, he'll find out what we can do.
Ryder? Whatever you need. Those are my people.
We'll get them back. Now let's make this one count. Tempest, we're in.
So far, no unusual activity from the Ketch ship.
Let's hope it stays that way.
Pathfinder, if you access a terminal, I can assess the situation. Accessing Ark Pachero's internal systems. A moment. Additional data encryption has been added.
When has that ever stopped you, Sam?
Never. It was a cryptography key associated with Salarian intelligence services. I have unlocked it.
At present, Ark Pachero has arrived in the Helios Cluster. Location of Nexus is unknown.
This is Captain Hager of Ark Pachero. If you are receiving this message, hostile aliens have captured our ship. Please look for our Pathfinder, Zevon Reka. Situation urgent.
Well, that was clear enough. Let's find him.
Overriding bulkhead door.
How does the ship look, Sam?
Some Ket infrastructure has been added, but the Ark systems are operational.
So it's flight ready?
Yes.
Ryder, are you thinking of...
Easiest way to save everyone is to take the whole Ark with us.
Easy isn't the word I'd use.
If the right Salarians are still on board, this might work.
Weird. Not seeing any signs of a fight, a struggle, something.
Did the Salarians just surrender?
Let's hope their Pathfinder can make sense of it.
This colonist is deceased. The medical terminal may provide more information.
What did their records say about the Salarian, Sam?
He is identified as Pathfinder Zevon Reka.
What's the cause of death?
A brain embolism while in stasis. However, initiative records indicate Pathfinder Reka is female. This patient is male.
What? Then who is this, really?
I have his DNA signature from your scan. Locate a sequencer to confirm his identity. This Salarian shows no vital signs. The DNA of the deceased Salarian matches colonist Jex Arlen.
So they switched them, trying to hide their Pathfinder. Let's check this colonist stasis pod, see if anyone's there.
I've marked the pod row.
Good to see the Salarians are up to their usual tricks.
So many pods gone.
I'd like to think they got away before the Ked showed up.
I don't know. That Captain Hager seemed pretty worried.
This isn't Jex Arlen's pod. This isn't the pod we're looking for. This is the deceased Salarian's pod. Yet I detect a female Salarian inside.
I think we found their Pathfinder. Let's get her out.
You need to access stasis controls to revive her.
Hey there. Take it slow.
No need. I'm fine. Salarian stasis recovery is almost immediate. Who are you?
Sara Ryder, Pathfinder for the Human Ark.
Where's Alec?
He didn't make it.
Oh, this is madness. Stasis was a mistake. I should never have agreed to it.
What's bothering you?
A leader leads. She doesn't go to sleep. A hostile species, an armada, set upon us. Our captain saw no choice but surrender. Said we'd live to fight another day. He convinced me to hide in the general population and to dismantle my SAM so we wouldn't fall into enemy hands. But we're still in their grasp, I see.
That's about to change.
We're heading into the Ket vessel to gather intelligence. Wake up a flight crew and ready the Ark for escape. On my signal.
That'll be no trouble. And then I'll work on freeing the Ark, so you can focus on your objective.
Do what you can, but stay quiet. We don't want to alert the enemy.
Yes, yes, of course.
I'm keying you into our comms. We'll stay in touch.
Hello, Pathfinder Raker.
Ah, a SAM in my head again. I'm back in the game. We'll be ready, Ryder.
Tempest, we're in the tether. Going across to the Ket ship now.
So far, there are no indications they're aware of your presence. Good luck, Pathfinder.
Okay, we keep this quick and quiet, and they'll never notice.
I think they noticed.
We walked right into that one.
Don't let them have the high ground.
We're going back now. Keep it up.
More of them coming in upstairs.
This was a hell of a welcome party.
So much for sneaking in.
What now?
If you locate a terminal, I may be able to analyze their systems. Accessing the ship's systems now. I have located the Archon's private chamber.
Is the Archon in his quarters?
That information is not accessible. Only the room's location.
What's their security situation look like?
An alert was issued, but I have countermanded it. The delay is only temporary.
Right, we need to hurry. The Moshai said the relic would be in his chamber. Let's get there.
Ryder.
I thought you were on the Ark.
Too many of our people are missing.
If we don't find them now, we never will.
This is Hager, captain of our Ark. We'll focus on the rescue while you push ahead.
A secondary route is available, marking nav point.
We'll help you get on your way.
Let's move.
Ryder, if you access the terminal, I can override the door.
And all I've ever done is pilot ships. That doesn't mean I just rolled up.
We'll try this way to look for our people.
I'm sorry we can't help you, but we have our own mission.
Good luck, Pathfinder.
You too, Pathfinder. Okay, Sam. The relic. Still got a lead on it?
Marking the route to the Archon's chamber. You may proceed.
Easier said than done.
Only three of us and a ship full of cat.
Then let them come. The best shot wins.
Armory of some kind.
Let's not be here when they put it to use.
Good. They haven't noticed us yet.
Here we go! Keep your head down and push forward!
Where are we going?
The exit is on the far side of the room.
There's a lot of cat in the way!
Dropship inbound! This has got a lot harder!
Dropship? They've got everything!
They're reinforcing!
Stirred up the hornet's nest now!
Careful of the ones up top!
Dropship right about now.
Guys, we are supposed to be the cavalry.
Come on, bring it.
Still on course to the Archon's chamber.
I hope this relic is everything the Moshai said it was.
Ryder, this is Pathfinder Reka. I assume those alarms are because of you?
Yeah. Had a little altercation. And you?
Undetected so far. Still looking for our people. Reka out.
At that.
Are those guns out there?
Confirmed. The offensive armaments of a highly capable warship.
All pointed at the...
Oh, shit! The door just locked.
That can't be an accident.
Look sharp.
I see him! It's an ambush!
Those tricky bastards! Get ready!
Shield boost!
Encouragement. I'm afraid the only option is brute force.
Look at that.
Are those guns out there?
Confirmed. The offensive armaments of a highly capable warship.
All pointed at the Salarian
arms. Shit, the door just locked.
That can't be an accident.
Look sharp.
I see him! It's an ambush!
Tricky bastards! Get ready!
Only way out is a fight! We're in trouble here.
Not going to last much longer.
Ryder, we're here. We've got your back. It's the Salarians up top. We still have a chance.
Reika, we'll take whatever help you can give.
We'll provide overwatch. Take them out.
Close. If Reika's team hadn't come by.
That took balls. We owe them one.
Yeah. Now how do we get out of here?
I have located a new path to the Archon's chamber.
Whole ship is probably looking for us. Reika, what's happening?
Seldon's wounds were fatal.
I'm sorry. He was brave.
I can't access this terminal. It's not working.
Ryder, can Sam open this door for us?
A moment while I override security.
Reika, we've got a big problem. Did you see those guns back there?
I know. They'll destroy the Ark before we can power up the engines. Unless...
You hoping for some sort of cosmic intervention?
No, just simple ingenuity. Venril here used to repair FDL drives on private cruisers. Venril, an EMP device?
It might work. If we rig one to detonate near those guns, they'd lose power.
And the Ark would be out of harm's way.
What about your missing people?
I'll keep looking. Captain Hager and Venril will focus on the EMP.
Everyone be careful. Good luck.
The door is now open.
I'll stay in touch over the radio.
In the meantime, we've got a relic to find. Sam?
Marking the route to the Archon's chambers.
Why are we still keeping our voices low?
We're sneaking onto an enemy ship.
Who already know we're here.
I don't care. Why can't we do this? Everyone knows that.
Damn. They're doing it again.
Sam?
There is an alternate route. Overriding the door now.
Nope.
With better hardening their security, try scanning the access panel. The door is voice activated. I can attempt to modulate your vocal cords to approximate cat intonation.
Okay.
The system is asking for your authorization. How do you wish to respond?
Gorsad, Nora, Torak, Shura.
Really?
Access denied.
Intruders have been spotted on the ship. We need to secure this area.
Access granted.
That actually worked.
Well, we're off the beaten path now.
Yeah, a cat lab. No way you really want to be.
So what are they up to?
Nothing good from the looks of this place.
We've got company.
Just handed the relic over.
We could all save on ammo. I think we just found all the missing stasis pods. What is this?
They're dead.
Who could do this kind of thing?
Someone's going to pay for this.
Take it out on them.
You bastards!
We're not lab animals.
Die already!
Sam, how's it looking?
The Archon's chamber will require a new path through the unlocked door. Ryder, caution.
Some kind of immobilizing field.
It's useless to struggle. I've been in this forsaken cluster for decades, surrounded by amoeba. Then you arrive, a human able to do the unthinkable. You even evaded me. Such an unlikely rival. It was almost invigorating to have one. And yet, it's a fitting end.
You have no idea what you're messing with. Now I suggest you let... Hey, back off, asshole.
A first, son. Your testing begins now. I will learn your secrets soon enough. Report. Await my arrival. Save your strength, human.
Guess Rika's team is in trouble.
We have her beat. Sam, what can you tell me?
I'm sensing a biological transmitter in your bloodstream now, attempting to neutralize it.
Okay, that's priority two for sure. Any idea how to break out of this?
The containment fields only interact with living matter. If you expire, the field around you will extinguish until manually reset. As you know, my access to your physiology allows me to enhance your vital signals when required. I can also do the opposite.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Kind of don't want to die today, Sam!
After stopping your heart, I would attempt to resuscitate, of course.
Are there any other options?
None that I can determine.
All right. Let's do it.
Not again.
It's a bad idea, Sam.
Stopping your heart. Now.
Sam?
Stimulating the cardiovascular core. Zero activity. Stimulating the cardiovascular core.
Twice now I've come back from the dead. I can't say the experience is improving.
I believe it is preferable to the alternative.
You two look comfortable.
So did you, while you were playing dead.
Let's find a way out of this cage, huh?
There is a maintenance corridor connecting to this room.
Okay. Must be a way to access it. I'll look for it.
Could be useful intel here. We should check this area out while we can.
Step away from there!
What's that? Furious. Not to be broken.
We'll break something we can still use.
Tell me what...
Archon, do you hear me? Now you have two Pathfinders to deal with, and we're not impressed with your security!
I'm told this specimen lays claim to a title.
Right, among my people, I'm known as Moshe.
A little diversion! Captain Hedra and Venro need time to set up the EMP! I'll be in touch!
Remind me to never mess with her.
Reports true. Strangers have arrived on our borders. Specimens we've never seen. one of the specimens a human?
That appears to be a hatchway. It may lead to the maintenance corridor.
Just have to get it open. There, maybe that opened the hatchway. Go this way.
You hear that?
Yeah.
Part of me was hoping this kind of evil only existed in the Milky Way. Guess I was naive.
As long as we don't let it win.
What was that? I don't think we're alone.
This is Rekha. Some of our people are still alive. I'm headed there now. Captain Hager, what's your status?
The EMP is primed and ready.
We're almost to the Archon's chamber. Stand by.
Is that a Krogan?
It was. One of Drak's missing scouts, maybe.
The DNA is Krogan, but drastically altered. It's clear the Cat are closing in on successfully exalting the species.
I'm beginning to hate these guys.
Here we are.
Captain Hager, this is Ryder. We've reached the Archon Sanctum.
Give the
Remnant origin.
Why does he care so much about the Remnant?
The Archon has done extensive testing to this artifact, damaging it in the process. It is no longer useful.
The Archon's gonna be pissed if we pull this off.
He needs to be stopped. What we've seen on this ship, it would be genocide for the whole cluster.
This object serves no useful purpose. It is the Remnant equivalent of junk.
The Archon is whistling in the dark on this stuff. There's the Salarian Ark. This is going to be one hell of a getaway.
Pathfinder, this is the relic the Moshi described. It does seem to be a map. I'll overlay the chart we uncovered in the vault on Eos. Coordinates secured, Pathfinder.
So that's what you're after. There's more to Meridian than you know. Changing the weather is a fraction of its power, and I will not allow you to defile it.
I'm better equipped to handle it than you.
Why? Because you have artificial intelligence in your head explaining it. I've seen what transpired in the laboratory, and now I know what makes you special. Meridian is mine. I've tolerated you long enough. Once your vessels are destroyed, you'll be stranded here.
Captain, fire the EMP!
Done.
Be good.
Oh.
can't see this.
I don't know. You do the camper right about. There! The Krogan's down.
Drak's not gonna like that.
Pathfinder, there is little time to waste. Pathfinder, a moment. I'm picking up Krogan life signs on board the ship. Several captives are being held not far from your location. They are scheduled for exaltation.
Could be the rest of Drak's missing scouts.
Sam, do we have time to get there before they can't restore power?
If you act quickly.
Ryder, it's Reka. I'm pinned down. Don't think I'm gonna make it.
Where are you?
Near holding cells where they're keeping several of my people. They're still alive. I ordered Captain Hager back to the Ark.
You should be with him.
I couldn't leave my people. I had to try. And now, I think it's over. From one Pathfinder to another, farewell. Reka out.
Damn it.
There isn't time to save both. Once the Kett restore power, you'll be trapped.
But Drak scouts, we just saw what the Archon will do to them. He'll turn them into monsters.
Reload. We're going after Reka.
You came.
Reka, we couldn't just leave you here.
Thank you. My people are at the end of the tunnel. It's Kett the whole way.
Then we push ahead and don't stop for anything. Let's go.
get them out of here. Can you run?
Pathfinder, the cats are close to restoring the ship's power.
Tempest, we're going topside. Track for extraction.
Understood.
Ryder, thank you.
Save it for when we're safe. A team will escort the Ark back to the Nexus. I'm sure they'll be happy to see you.
Thank you again, Ryder. But I owe you an apology. I made a mistake.
Oh?
I shouldn't have called you to say goodbye. The choice you had to make, I put too much on your shoulders.
You did what you had to. If that'd been the Hyperion and I was looking for my people, I would have been the one calling you.
I appreciate that. As Pathfinders, the line between serving our own people and the greater good is blurry. I prefer a sharper focus.
I don't think there's gonna be much of that in this line of work.
I suppose not. Whatever the case, the Salarian people are forever in your debt.
Earn this.
We will.
Drac.
I heard what happened. Wasn't enough to save the whole Archon. Had to grab a few more Salarians on the way out.
Drac, it's...
complicated, except it's not. Leaving my scouts behind was worse than killing them outright. And you're not the one who has to explain it to the rest of the clan.
It was a difficult choice, Ryder, but you won an important victory. The Archon has been dealt a blow. Your father would be proud.
It's been tough trying to fill his shoes. I hope I'm finally starting to earn it. Though slapping the Archon in the face like this will only make him more dangerous.
Or perhaps reckless. Your father liked putting others off balance. He said the worthy would rise above it and learn to face adversity ably.
And the unworthy?
Would crumble. I'll leave you to your thoughts.
With reference, Archon, this fascination with Meridian cannot continue.
It's the key to our future, Primus. The human knows nothing of its true power.
Even we don't fully understand it. Our orders are to exalt this cluster, not study the remnant. Questions are being asked about your judgment. Questions that come from the highest levels.
The answers will be clear soon enough. With Meridian, we can transform every world in this cluster to a wasteland. Either the subjects submit to exaltation, or we will use it to annihilate them. This Pathfinder has opened the door. Now we must be the first to cross the threshold. We must seize Meridian before it does. Like all lesser creatures, it mistakes a battle for the war. It doesn't know its weakness. Or its potential.
The Archon saw my memory flashes? He got that from my implant?
His device went deep. Our connections were wide open when Sam killed you.
He'll know how much we need Meridian. We have to warn the Nexus. We have to move.